It sounds a bit like medical jargon for what makes your heart tick, but neuromuscular integrative action is in fact a blend of dance arts, martial arts, and the healing arts. Essentially a collection of movements that foster well-being. That movement obviously good for arthritis.
Sometimes the threat of losing your life gives you life. 3 years ago, Kathy Volstenholm was diagnosed with breast cancer. After an operation, she chose not to have radiation or chemotherapy, but turned to a form of healing movement that fulfilled her on many levels. Now a leading NIA instructor, Kathy has spread the art of fitness fusion. For some women, shoes are an indulgence. For Kathy, her boots are symbolic of her progress.
When I put on a different pair of boots, I feel a totally different way. In NIA, we're always exposing more and more parts, different parts of people. I mean, you've got a side that's playful, that's powerful, that's expressive, that's sophisticated. You know, dances with wolves. You've got a soft side. So all of these boots, it's as if they show us something about NIA as well.
The discipline is as healing for the mind as it is for the body. It increases your natural strength and grace, but it can also give new purpose.
A lot of people come here and life has just weighed them down. And they come here and maybe it makes them feel powerful again. At times it feels very powerful because we do a lot of martial arts. And then it makes them feel sexy again.
NIA teaches women to be proud of themselves and to find balance.
Sometimes if people have gotten overweight and they've really fallen out of love with their bodies, they come and in NIA the focus is about watching, a lot of times watching the hands. So they begin to fall even just in love with their hands again. And they start there and then eventually they take their whole body in.
Energy beyond your expectations and a new self-respect gives you a natural high.
With aerobics, you might notice that the music is background, but in NIA, we're working with the music. We're also working with 13 joints, so we're constantly moving. Instead of in aerobics, it really is about isolating muscles and breaking up the body. So I'm not coming to a NIA class so that I get my workout and I tone my muscles and I lose weight. That's a nice byproduct, but NIA is about finding yourself. It's body, mind, spirit, and emotion all at one time.
Kathy will be demonstrating the technique at the women's show in Johannesburg. Joanne was sold.
That was so much fun, just totally exhilarating. I feel like I've lost all inhibitions. I feel like a kid again.
No, that's the gift of NIA. It really is. You find your uniqueness. I'm so glad you liked it.
I love it. I think I'm going to be back very, very soon.
Thank you.
NIA is just one of many exciting exhibitions at the women's show this weekend at the Dome. Interactive features include health checks, hairstyling tips, and fashion shows for a fun and informative event to empower women.